In this video, we're going to do an overview of Abby FindReader PDF. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump into the ring. Abby FindReader PDF allows you to not only edit and update PDFs, but it also allows you to run a comprehensive OCR on any image-based files. Let's first take a look at Abby FindReader PDF and just viewing a regular PDF document. To do that, I'm going to select PDF document, and then we could just simply do whatever we want to this document while it's loaded in Abby FindReader. So in here, we have things like organize pages, we can move pages around, we can do crop, we can add pages, you can move pages, replace them. We have the ability to highlight text. You simply select the highlight button and then select the color that you want to highlight and drag your mouse to make the highlights. We also have the ability to add notes. If I want to come in and add a note, we simply select the note feature, put it to the screen, and then put in our note. I'll say, hello world. Additionally, we could press the edit content button if we want to make changes to the content in the PDF itself. So let's say we had a misspelling in here, agenda, or we wanted to add more things. We could say agenda for week one and then click out. You could also adjust things like the header and the footer. We could add pictures or text to our PDF. So really, this could be used as a PDF editor. We also have the ability to add form fields using the form editor button. We have text field, checkboxes, radio buttons, etc. Now, this software isn't necessarily for making PDFs accessible, but where it does really well in terms of making documents accessible is by converting from PDF into a variety of different formats. And so what we're gonna do is select the menu button, then let's do a new task, and now we're gonna use the OCR editor. And then it automatically prompts us to select a file, which I'm going to select the same file, and it's going to run it through the OCR editor. Now on the far left-hand side, we have our bookmarks. In this main frame, we have the visual display of the PDF, and then on the far right side, we have all of the text. And what you want to do is make sure that your image panel is matching your text panel. And this will go a long way for making sure your document is accessible. Now, there's a whole bunch of different things we could do in here. I like to play with the PDF recognition mode, and sometimes I'll switch between use OCR and automatically choose. Additionally, if we wanted to say like maybe this content wasn't correct, you can add different zones to the document. So if I want to add a zone to the very top and then add another one underneath it for meeting title, and then let's grab all the text at once, we can then select recognize page and it will automatically make all of this text live text. Now, one thing you might notice is the reading order is now out of whack. To set the reading order, we must first select the reorder areas button. Then we're gonna click each one of the boxes until it is now in the correct order. Now it's sometimes hard to see, but in the top left corner, we can see the number and that controls the reading order. Once you have zoned all of your image based files and you have your text all accurate and you have reviewed it and it's ready to go, this is where you can export the document. So let's go ahead and save this file as a Word document, and it's going to take our exact file from PDF and convert it over to Word. And it does a pretty good job at this. What it can do even more though, is you can save it out to a variety of different file formats. We can do a searchable PDF, a Word document, an Excel workbook, save as HTML, RTF, and a variety of other formats. What I love to use this tool for though, is taking a whole bunch of scanned images and turning them into editable documents. One other example we can do, let's do a save as searchable PDF. Let's go ahead and save that file. And then we have our file pulled up over here. It automatically applied bookmarks and it attempted to even make the file accessible. So it did a decent job. Our lists certainly need some attention, but we have an H1 and H2, and it did a fantastic job at properly OCRing this file. Again, we'd have to fix some of these things up with the list items, but overall it did a fantastic job. That concludes today's video, which provides an overview of the Abby FindReader PDF application. If you wanna try out Abby for yourself, or if you wanna find out how I can help you get accessible, take a look at the link in the description of this video. And as always, I can be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.